So good morning to all. Our first experiment is temperature measurement using thermocouple and thermometer. Okay. So aim of this experiment is study the thermocouple calibration. Means thermocouple gives the reading. Readings are corrected or not. Means calibration of thermocouple with the help of mercury thermometer. Okay. This is thermocouple. Maintain at room temperature approximate 25 to 30 degree. Then this is mercury in thermometer. This is our observation table. Here original record and calculation means mercury thermometer reading degree Celsius. Consider room temperature as 30 degree. Okay. Also this thermocouple reading here. Maintain at 00. Then thermocouple initial temperature or starting temperature is same as room temperature 30 degree. Okay. Don't take this table. Then potentiometer reading. Voltage. Here temperature and here volt. At room temperature 30 degree Celsius, potentiometer reading gives 0.02. Okay. So all of you, write down the heading or title of the experiment. Write down the title of the experiment. Temperature measurement using thermocouple, comma, thermometer. Write down the title. Temperature measurement using thermocouple, comma, thermometer. Next line, aim. To study the thermocouple calibration. Write down aim. To study the thermocouple calibration. Okay. Then draw this table. Make 5 columns and 2 main rows. Under that, 2 sub rows. First, write down the original record. Then below, calculation. Then first column, mercury thermometer reading, degree Celsius. Then potentiometer reading. MV. Then thermocouple calculated temperature, degree Celsius. Here or here, write down in bracket room temperature. Mercury thermometer reading degree Celsius in bracket, write down room temperature. Also here, thermocouple calculated temperature in bracket, write down room temperature. Then absolute error. Then absolute error. Okay. देन राइट डाउन फर्स्ट रूम टेम्परेचर कंसिडर एज 30 डिग्री, 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस, रूम टेम्परेचर कंसिडर एज 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सेम हियर थर्मोकपल कैलकुलेटेड रूम टेम्परेचर इज ऑल्सो कंसिडर एज 30 डिग्री. हियर रीडिंग विल बी थर्मोकपल इज टेम्परेचर 0.00, मीन्स रूम टेम्परेचर इज 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस. एंड पोटेंशियोमीटर रीडिंग एट द 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस, पोटेंशियो थर्मोकपल गिव्स द पोटेंशियोमीटर रीडिंग 0.2. ओके, हियर राइट डाउन रीडिंग 0.2, मीन 0.2. ओके, दिस इज द इनिशियल स्टेज, स्टार्टिंग स्टेज. मीन्स मर्क्यूरी थर्मोमीटर रीडिंग means consider the room temperature here. Okay. You have to, our aim of this experiment is calibration of thermocouple. Means this thermocouple gives the reading temperature measurement. This is accurate or correct or incorrect, means calibration of thermocouple. We have to check the thermocouple is correct or not. So the next stage is switch on. Wait for 2 to 3 minutes. Water is heating. See. Experiment title is measurement of temperature using thermocouple and thermometer, and aim of experiment is calibration of thermocouple with the help of mercury in thermometer. Okay, enough. Then switch off the supply. Then check the temperature of water. very low temperature is detected. That's why again heating the water. This is enough. The temperature of here, write down the temperature. Mercury thermometer reading is 64. Here, write down 64. 64 degrees Celsius. Okay. Then thermocouple reading set at 00. The thermocouple probe is inserted. Then here, see the thermocouple reading 39 or 40 degrees Celsius. Then right here, 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस जो भी एक्चुअल आ रहा है वही राइट करेंगे हम बाद में देखेंगे क्या होता है ओके 40 डिग्री सेल्सियस इन दैट पोटेंशियोमीटर यू हैव टू टेक पोटेंशियोमीटर रीडिंग 2.3 ओके 2.3 हियर हियर राइट डाउन 0.2 एंड 2.3 0.2 फर्स्ट रूम टेम्परेचर 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस and potentiometer reading is 2.3 okay this is our first reading then you have to find the gap or error you have to find out the error of this temperature measuring instrument here 64 degree mercury thermometer display the temperature is 64 degrees celsius and thermocouple is display the temperature is 40 degree celsius means 64 minus 40 degree 24 degree celsius is the error this error due to the also consider as a environmental error and time consuming you have to put in the this probe is without in that proper time. Also thermometer placed in within time, consider error. Means 64 or 40 degree, in that minimum 10 degrees Celsius is error is occur. Okay, then again, then again one more, take one more reading. Water is boiling. And here, check the temperature. This water. Here, 00 reading will be there. Also, thermocouple probe is used to measure the temperature. Here, thermocouple display the 47 degree, 48, 49. Around 50 degrees Celsius. Yeah. 50 degrees Celsius. Checking the mercury thermometer reading. Yeah. 69 degrees Celsius. Okay. And right here, 59 degrees Celsius. Potentiometer reading 3.4, and here 50 degrees Celsius. Okay, so mercury thermometer reading is 59 degrees Celsius. This reading, potentiometer reading is 3.4. Then thermocouple calculated reading is, means here temperature is 50 degrees Celsius. Here, 50 degrees Celsius. Okay, so difference, error 59 minus 50 degrees equal to 9 degrees Celsius. Here, 9 degrees Celsius. Error will be the 9 degrees Celsius. But you have to take repetitions of reading, number of 3, 4, 5 readings, and calculate the error, absolute error. This error display the reading as thermometer, mercury thermometer and thermocouple. This thermocouple gives the 9 to 10 degree deflection or error to find out the temperature measurement. Okay? Any doubt? Any problem? समजलं का? एनीवन प्लीज रिप्लाय. एनीवन प्लीज रिप्लाय. सुदर्शन माळी, अरे यश गाडेकर, योगेश चव्हाण, प्रज्वल,
यस सर,
आर यू अंडरस्टैंड?
यस सर, अंडरस्टैंडिंग।
ओके, सो दिस इज आवर एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर वन, टेम्परेचर मेजरमेंट यूजिंग थर्मोकपल एंड थर्मोमीटर। एम ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज कैलिब्रेशन ऑफ थर्मोकपल, मीन्स यू हैव टू कैलिब्रेट द थर्मोकपल गिवन रीडिंग इज करेक्ट और नॉट। ओके, एंड ऑल ऑफ यू ड्रॉ दिस ऑब्जर्वेशन टेबल। Here, this is mercury thermometer reading in degree Celsius. First consider as room temperature at 30 degree Celsius. Also thermocouple calculated room temperature at 30 degree Celsius. Then potentiometer reading is 0.2 mV. Then after some heating the water, the first temperature is considered as 64 degree Celsius. Then 40 degree Celsius gives the reading of thermocouple. Then difference is 24 degree Celsius. Then again process is repeated. Water is heated, take reading. Mercury in thermocouple is thermometer is 59 degree Celsius. Potentiometer reading is 3.4. Then thermocouple temperature calculated is 50 degree Celsius. Then absolute error is equal to 59 degree Celsius minus 50 degree Celsius is 9 degree Celsius. Okay, so thermocouple display the 9 degree Celsius temperature in variation in actual temperature. Okay, this is the calibration process, means our thermocouple displaying reading, this is correct or incorrect, means calibration of thermocouple. Okay, so this is our first practical. So today stop here. Place your roll number and leave the meeting. Today I one more I place in our group WhatsApp group MCQ test. This is MCQ test based on the chapter number second. Today I place one MCQ test. This MCQ test based on the chapter number second. This is useful for your ISC. So I request all of you to solve this test.